Little nippy, but then I'm not warmed up. Oh, there it is. Okay. 29. Okay. 10 is just fun. Okay.
First turn might be interesting.
Yeah, you go first. I can't get my leg over the seat.
Oh, dude, I was gonna come hold. Yeah, you going down. Fucking hell, keep throwing rocks here. You wanna get on it?
No, I can't. All right. I can't get my leg over it.
Yeah, I'm not the only short one.
Yeah.
Beginning was the hardest part for me.
Yeah, exactly. Me too. Apparently I'm still stuck in the beginning. It sounds like it's gonna get worse down there.
I know. It's very much a turn back point, right? All right, it turns to the right.
up is easy.
Uh huh.
Gonna take a breather before we.
The right line looked easier, and when I got there, it was on the far side of a bunch of logs. So stay left where it's beaten in. Yeah, I'm good. This is nuts.
Oh,
yeah, I'm on the front. Dude, that's all fucking off camera.
Yeah, this is tough. So you're gonna have to walk it, like use the throttle, you know, the clutch.
Yeah.
And the three of us will get it up.
I don't know, might have. Right? My wheel towards that. Yep. Holy shit. Let me get out of the way. I'll be back.
You look to the left, that's where we went.
I could see, I saw the mud. I was like, yeah, that's it.
As soon as I saw that, I'm like, yes! Fucking made it. That was a little sketch.
Well, I'll tell you what.
That little cabin.
My form was totally in the tank on that one.
Yeah.
I couldn't get out of first gear, which is a little peaky. I think second might have been better for crawling. But I ended up sitting down and paddling with my feet the whole way.
Yeah.
I mean, this I had to keep it in first, so my second couldn't go that slow. But this first gear is very, very crawly.
Is it?
Yeah.
This one's doable, but the front comes right up.
Yeah, this all,
I like second.
It doesn't unless you hit the power band.
I used to not be able to pick between one and two, so I re-geared it, and now two is just like the money gear for everything.
Come on, Mike. I made it look easy.
You probably got hung up where I did. Because there was a point where I thought you were good, and then you stopped. So then I stopped, and I stopped in a bad fucking spot.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're back on the inbound.
We're gonna take you 25 down to 72.
All right.
Right.
horses only trail, no bicycles even. No ATVs, no Jeeps, no side-by-sides, and no bicycles. And no walking.
Wow, walk the hell. So we got a bang of luck to turn around.
Yeah, interesting.
Yeah. I wouldn't even see me, no, oh, wow.
I'm still breathing hard from that stupid switchback.
I still have a little hard time.
Yeah. Okay. So yeah, we'll fade right here on 25 and then take a left onto 18.
Okay. 18 back to 20. Well, now I feel like a hooker in one of those Western movies. I keep all my money.
Thank you.
That was a fun one.
Go back on 20 or go back on 18?
Yeah, we actually want to go back on 20 there. Because this turns into 50 real fast. Oh. I mean, you know, you're fine to do 50, which turned into a red one and a black one.
Oh. And yeah, I like how the entry looks nice. What did that sign just say? What's that?
What did that sign just say?
25.
We're on 20, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, if it's 20 and 25, I still don't know where we are.
Yeah, it's not making fucking sense. I wish they had elevation too, but... Like, there's 20 and 25.
Yeah, we have ridden here. Oh, weird.
You said that was 18 down there?
No.
I am so happy being anywhere we ride. This has been amazing. Jeff is like, what's this like? I'm like, it's like when I was like 18 or 15 and I wanted to be on a dirt bike out in the woods. This is fucking heaven.
Thank you. AT, straight. So we go up there till we see 14. Okay.
Thank you.
This is 16. Gorgeous day. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. $1.28 according to the clock on the bike.